Hey there, it's on fire here, and welcome back to Persona 5 Royal. In the last one, we got through and secured our...
What do you want to do?
So we're going to go ahead and return to the real world. Now this is where I'm going to mix things up quite a bit. Well, not quite a bit, but... So the game recommends that tomorrow we go ahead and just take care of the palace. I don't want to. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do...
Okay.
Excuse me, sorry.
Hey. Hey!
Yeah, let's call Kawakami for a massage. Where have you been? In between episodes, I did go
ahead and get... Like right here. And
a,
here!
Powerful grenade launcher for Haru. It's one of the most powerful...
Master!
Yagrush R from, that's made by fusing a ball during an alarm.
Oh.
B-A-L-L.
See you later.
B-A-A-L. Now, since we went ahead and got ourselves all caught up on the confidence, because I think we've maxed almost every confidence. So these two are going to continue to max by themselves. We got the moon. That's it. We got two ranks for the moon. And then we've maxed all the confidants because these two again are gonna max out automatically with the story. So what we're going to do is we're gonna work on some trophy stuff. Akihaba. It's gonna go straight to the maid cafe. So we've spent 5,000, we need to get... Okay, so yeah, Saturdays are the bonus day, so... Let's check it out.
Welcome home!
So obviously we're going to spend the most money because that's the way to make the fastest
bonus. Absolutely. How suspicious.
Shush.
Here I go. Let's see. Oh, sorry about that.
Trying to paint separation.
What did you say?
So if you select, it's fine. You get bonus points to your charm if you're doing this earlier. Or you can select go fix it for bonus points in your guts. Pretty late in the playthrough to mention it, but also you don't really do too much. Like, you can choose to do more, but... I knew it. Very well, Master.
Hey!
You got real guts. Either way, though, you get more charm. Oh wait, it's kindness or guts, not charm or guts. But you can get a bonus point of kindness for forgiving.
Oh, sorry about that. Take care.
Thank you. That's ops. The guide here is wanting us to go ahead, send the calling card, and clear the palace. What I'm going to do instead is another thing. Because, we still have to visit the temple, master the Arcabra. And Minecraft's updated. I play Minecraft. What of it? I think I have some videos up for Minecraft. So we'll pop over to the shopping district. I shouldn't have gone to the shopping district, I should have just went to the promenade. While we're over here...
Welcome!
Get some extra money. Dangerous. Only if one. Wait. What brings you here, young man? Oh my. I see intense emotions rolling in your eyes. Passion is not always dangerous, but only if one knows how to calm one's heart. Why don't you spend some time in solitude here? Maybe you will attain enlightenment and peace. If you meditate at the temple, you'll be able to increase your maximum SP, however time will pass. The more you meditate, the greater the effect will be. Check your schedule, use the temple diligently.
What do you want to do?
Yeah, let's calm down.
Okay. Wow! Ugh.
Don't attack the wood.
Hey!
I'm meditating, you dingus.
Hey!
Alright.
So increased by a maximum 3.
Wanna head back?
And you can only do that in the afternoon, so.
Ah, you're back.
We can work for money. But let's go ahead and go to the airsoft shop.
Oh, it's freezing.
I want to shop.
Yo. Okay.
So all this.
You should
stuff.
Be grateful. That's a very serious expression. Take your time and look around. guess that's fine. You should be grateful. Alright.
Wait, did I have 70 of something?
You must be scheming to do something.
No, 17. I thought I saw 70 and I'm like, oh. Customize. Okay.
Sounds good.
Let's customize the garbage.
Even though it gets dry in the winter, be careful. Guns are prone to misfire if it gets too humid.
648. Let's
That's
do it.
That's what you're choosing?
Let's do it. It's one shot. It's whatever.
Okay. Come again.
So we did that. Let's start at the arcade, just to double check to see if there's any more another dude. Did I get this one already? I think I did.
What's up?
Yeah, okay. While we're over here, we can go to this.
Hi there!
Oh, never mind. This isn't there. Here it is. Gambler badge.
Hey.
Okay, so we did that. Arcade. Otaku good shop.
What do you want?
We're gonna go back to the maid cafe.
Welcome home!
Okay, so we're at 14. We'll just order another big one.
Absolutely. How suspicious. Here I go, let's see. Oh, sorry about that. What did you say?
It's fine. Yep, so kindness or guts, depending on if you want to be harsh or nice.
Hmm. Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, fine.
Take care.
Yeah, she's dead, everyone. Shut up. Okay, so we're in the afternoon.
Hey.
What would you like?
I'd like, I already bought everything.
Hello.
Give me the potato. I thought there was another Mementos mission that it was going to automatically give me, but apparently not. Mementos missions do I have right now? Two. Okay, we'll go ahead and just go take care of them.
Okay.
Guys, come together.
They're all here. Hey.
Okay, view request. Yeah, I'm stand up. It is quite like you, Zumpire. If you resolve is settled, I do not mind accompanying you. Well, everyone, too, this is a good opportunity to start doing the Mementos target sample recap. We'll start with this one first. But this intel is on the human incarnation of greed who borrows money and runs off of it. He should change his name and even surgery to change his face. Not even the police can catch him. When greed has gone too that far, the only thing I can feel is pity. It seems it would be best if we help change his heart.
I'm on board.
I'm for doing this too. We need to trigger a change heart in them.
Listen up.
This intel is a value. Young man who scams the elderly with all sorts of fraudulent businesses. At this point, he's expanded this crime into a larger organization.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Book him.
Yep.
Okay. So we voted on it, so we'll go explore Mementos.
Yes, let's do our best.
This is going to be our smallest Mementos trek yet. Okay, so we have, as you can see, we have all the stamps thus far. We do get one target in Akzermias, and then we also have a target in Adesesh. As pronunciation, I do great. But we're also going to use this to earn a bit of money as well, so. We got like the money. That's actually really good for me because I'm going to be wanting to do some stuff later. Because right now my inventory is full, it's just killing people.
Sometimes I get the strange urge to
clean your front room. Yeah. Don't say that around Ryuji. Let's go down. Not here.
Joker, there's a chest. Let's open it.
Oh.
Give me it.
not gonna respawn?
Okay, fine.
I see a root.
Ran over his butt.
So this is what it looks like on the subway tracks. I read the subway's been around for...
I'm trying to give you guys time to talk, but you guys don't talk fast enough.
Okay, found the end, but...
Made it! Well...
Going through all the tracks gives extra bonus money as well as...
Is it just me, or...?
You're fine. Okay. Just being thorough for the sake of being thorough. Okay, we found the target. This is a beeline target, so it should be fairly tough. And this is the scammer, if I'm right? Oh no, that's the dead escape.
Yeah.
But he's still the B rank one.
Huh?
No, you're not carrying out just stuff. You're not returning it to the original guys. And chakra and it's a kill. What's worth it? Nah. Nah.
Persona! Out of our way! To ward off the enemy's attack!
Persona!
I shall be
your Persona! Persona! You're
heavy
mine!
Curse.
Persona! Prepare yourself!
How's that? I shall be your opponent.
Ah, dang it. It is a 1 in 3 chance of hitting.
Whole time. I haven't been carrying out justice.
You're a villain.
It was unexpected.
So you're saying the Phantom Thieves were hypocrites?
I was wrong to have said that. I've realized my own mistakes, thanks to all you. I'm ashamed of myself. I've worked so hard to fool the world, living only for my own greed. I've changed my face and name many, many times, but for the first time, my heart has been changed.
thermopile. So we can use this to pop back to the entrance. That way we don't have to just jump around too much. And then we can just go to the Mementos overview, and I'm thinking that it's going to be at the end here. Wild guess.
Yes.
Let's go fuck him up.
You're a riot!
What?
What?
I'm gonna try it once a battle, at least. Such a bastard. I was really taking money from old people. The old man. You need to apologize.
My bad. I'm sorry.
It was really horrible of you to take advantage of people's weakness like that. What do you intend to do from now on?
I apologize.
I've looked at the houses of everyone I tricked. I apologize to them before I turn myself in. I'll confess everything I've done to my parents too. I apologize for being such an idiot, son. Tin robe. Okay. Let's go ahead and open it up. We're gonna explore a little bit. I still see green. Which means you can run over. Okay, none here. And we've already gone up a couple hundred thousand money. First out of 30.
Oh, the platform! We can go.
And then we're gonna go ahead and pop over here, grab it as well.
Sitting in a sunny patch.
We got it. Oh wait, there was another kind of one. Dang it. Okay.
Analyzing the field.
Okay, cool. Take a little bit less time to clear the
floor. Joker, there's a chest! Let's open it!
Give me that bigger money.
I wish I could just stroll into a beef bowl shop. It's pretty intimidating alone.
I mean, depends on who you are. There's nothing on the map over here, but now you see how we get these nice level ups as we're going. The 55th area. I think what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to go ahead and get rid of some of the just a couple of guys so I can try to get more confidants. More, I say confidants, but personas, because I already have her. Run into a bunch of batteries. Unicorn and battery. Because we're at 69% of the rate for the fusion.
Sweet.
I don't think there's any way to get 3 stamps in an area, so I'm gonna go ahead and start doing this.
Here are the search results.
Oh, sweet, I can know exactly where. That's nice.
Strange that we're actually driving one.
It's kind of different from the stuff we see, but yeah, I totally want a license.
Okay, we got a bunch of flowers, we got a good chunk of stamps. Quickly go in here. And we won't do anything in here. Ooh, soul food. That's... Okay, I'm just gonna save up my flowers and stuff. Because,
that internet sure is full of information. Yeah, plenty of useless information, too. There's the platform.
Eight, we're doing good, and then I think we get a rest areas. Nope, not a rest area.
Here are the search results.
Oh, only the one. Okay, we're at a rest area.
Okay.
Screw resting. We're gonna keep on rushing.
I'll send you.
Okay, go up first.
Yeah.
Don't get distracted, Zach. Go up first.
Joker, there's a chest! Let's open it!
Oh!
Sell water in vending machines, yet.
Okay. And no one's really falling behind, which is good. Go get the heavy damage on this person.
Okay, there's
my intuition is too good. I am getting close to the 450 needed to get the max restore on the SP, so. Good.
Would anyone know any good vendors for professional quality brass knuckles?
The kitchenware store? Ah, wait, that's Brass Nutcracker. Their names are quite similar.
I mean, brass knuckles can be used for, as nutcrackers. In multiple ways.
Alright.
Higher level we are, the less I have to spend to upgrade or to up convert my, or up views is the correct one. That's the right one. Okay, we'll probably just skip the other path. Another rest area at 10. I do have enough flowers for the fusion. Levels are growing up nice and quick.
I have something.
Almost 10 mil. You request nothing.
Oh, mister. Oh, mister. Hey.
I didn't realize I was paying attention.
Can I ask you something?
Oh, it's not letting me make the Ring of Pride until I've so food. Nice. Actually, I should.
Hi.
Even more XP. My plan is once we get to
I'm detecting a ton of shadow.
I have something.
Ton of shadows. That just means there's more experiments on the ground. More experience means more money means
work and study. My life's actually fulfilling now.
Yes.
Either one of you. Oh, look at that. Over a mountain.
There's the platform.
This?
I suppose that's it for this area then.
Step forward.
Nice. Oh, this is a nice little loop.
A new skill. Now I can fight harder.
So it can stack, so I have plenty of items that do these, so I'm not gonna worry too much about the actual having the skill. Okay, I'm gonna go back to finish off that other route, and then we'll come back the
treasure chest. I got a new power.
Fire amp. Always keep an ear out for the sound of chains. Especially when you're doing stuff like where I'm just kind of hanging out in an area a bit longer than I probably should.
I'm not gonna do it. Okay, fine.
Either. I'll shine a path for you. Turning on my high beams. Joker, there's a chest.
I leveled up.
Looks like we're gonna be a bit over two-thirds of the way done with the stamps whenever we get out of here. Alice is up to 90, nice.
Look, Do you think it'll open?
Okay, so I'm going to end the episode here. In between episodes, I'm going to grind up a lot of money and a lot of experience. And also, I'm probably going to end up doing a lot of fusing. I'll let you guys know exactly what I did in between episodes. Or I'll give you a vague description of what I did in between episodes, but that's the big three that I'm going for. Money, experience, and the registry increases. But thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Bye-bye.